had one big race right here, but all the laps heading into tonight's race. And James out of the car, picking up the checkered flag for 2010. 125 late model main event. Congratulations, buddy. James, went all the laps after last week. Tell us your thoughts.
I tell you, you know, we got over there last week, we run 115 laps, and they don't count the caution laps in there. We ended up about 8-10 pounds light on fuel, and, you know, we got DQ'd last week, but, you know, the car run really good last week, it run good this week. I hate it for Chris Hopkins. I don't know what happened to him. You know, it looked like something broke there on that start, but, you know, we were just out there riding at the time, so, you know, it was a pretty good little race, long race, so we're just biding our time, and then at the end, you know, I knew Nick Smith, he was going to be up there, and Eddie, but you know, Eddie runs me awful clean. We run Eddie clean, so you know, my hat's off just to all the guys that run all year.
You got one race to go, Shane, and basically second place in the points right now. Tell us about 2010 season coming in, going into the final race. What are your thoughts?
Well, I tell you, you know, the championship's all over. We gave that away down there in that room this year, down there in the tech room. So we were too low 1 week, and then we were too light 1 week. But you know, the car run good. And, you know, we're just coming out here to win races. You know, we won some championships. Dotson's won some championships. So, you know, my hat's off to everybody there that works on the car. Rick Duncan, K95, Queensburg, Honda, Hyundai. You know, everybody that's part of this organization that makes this happen.
All right, the K95 machine is in victory lane. Shane Lock.